Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna do some stretching. Alright, so if you wanna take, you can keep your club. A good stretch to do to put your club and just pull it over like this. So you should feel it right here in your arm. And then go to the other side. Another good stretch to rotate. So this is the plane that you'll be using. This is kind of to simulate a golf swing. As you're rotating your, I forget what plane. And then another good thing is here, take these two clubs right here. In training. Hold them together. Like no, hold them together by the grip. Yep. And then just start swinging them like this. Yep, swing them like that. Yeah, good. That's just to loosen up. Good. That's just to loosen up the arms. Stop. All right. Yep. Go ahead. Stop. So a good club to always start with for your headache is a 7 or 9. So here's a 7. So before we start, what type of grip? Show me how you would hold the ball. Oh, nice, that's actually pretty good. Yeah, so when we use righties, when we do an interlock like this with your pinky. I don't know if that looks comfortable, or you could do the 10 finger, which is like this. So whichever one feels comfortable for you, which one you want. So go ahead and set your club down. Give me a, I know, sorry. Go ahead, do a practice move. That's actually really good. So when we practice swing, we want to be able to hit the ground and then leave it divot. Okay. Yeah, good. Here, do one heavy club since that's short. So we still want to hit the ground with that.
I'm trying.
So since that club is not driven, you can tee the ball down really low. Set up to it. And go ahead. And... It's okay. I'm getting, okay, so you have to keep your eye on the ball. Good. Fine. All right, hit one more. So yeah, so PGA, posture, grip, aim. Alright, so posture should kind of be like you're in defensive position. You can bet you're like not a lot. Yeah. And then you bring it when the swing motion is like a clock or a pendulum. 1, 2. You let the hands come down. If you try to push the hands, you're trying too hard. That makes sense. So just let the hands come down. Yeah.
But hit the ball.
So you need to keep your eye on the ball. Good. Good. Okay. There you go. Go ahead and hit. That's okay. Focus on that right elbow. That's it. It should be a rhythmic swing. You came down, push your arms down, let your hands drop. Good. So keep your right elbow. Step back. Alright, so what we learned is how to place the tee for the driver and the iron. So what we work on is your right arm instead of like a baseball or softball player. Make sure you keep it in. So if you have a head cover or a towel to put underneath your arm, make sure that when you come back with the club, it doesn't drop out. That's a drill you should practice. Another one is hitting through the ball. So putting, like I showed you, a golf tee in front of the ball and going through it and being able to rotate our whole entire body once we do a follow through instead of standing still. We'll try to find you taller clubs since these are a little short here. All right, sounds good.